Yeah.
Like I seen a fat girl dirty wine and mash up a place in Dominica about 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
And you have some slim girl up there going wicked, but one fat girl just jump and split.
Done it, right?
Can you imagine a fat girl split?
I'm trying to.
All right then. That was over.
Yeah.
It was over. God, that girl was like huge. Like mama bird huge.
Right.
Jonah wheel huge. She like, boom, split.
And that was it, right?
Yeah, that was it.
Okay, so out of all the people, out of all the places you've been, Dutty Wine, I want you to talk about one thing real quick. The big thing in Japan, Mighty Crown thing at the stadium.
Okay, you saw that.
Tell the people about it, because what I saw on YouTube, I could not believe my eyes. It's dancehall music bringing all these people.
Yeah.
It's unbelievable. How did I feel, man? Was that the biggest crowd you ever played for? Sang for?
Nah.
No?
That's one of.
That's one of.
Yeah, but you see enough people underestimate dancehall.
Yeah.
They think dancehall is one of them little halls that hold 2,000 people.
Yeah.
Because, trust me, hip-hop concert, a big like dancehall concert.
No, that was 30,000 people there, right?
I need to tell you. It's just that we can't get the venues to keep the dancehall thing. Dancehall is huge.
Yeah.
Look at when they have the dancehall fest them in Europe. Please. 30, 40,000 people, you know. Them just add like a reggae to it because, you know, Europe still have the reggae. But is the same modern dancehall acts them use but it for draw the crowd.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
So you think the future is good for dancehall music as a whole?
Yeah. You see, a man who don't go dancehall worldwide,
yeah,
he won't know. Like in the island. When you go dancehall on the island, them, it ramp.
Yeah.
5, 6, 7, 8,000 people. In a Jamaica, it ramp. It's just we don't have certain venues. I look at best of the best in Miami.
Yeah.
30,000 people. That's a dancehall concert because it's not a reggae concert.
But what about the regular session then, without the stars in there? Do you think that's changed since you left America and you came
back? Yeah, it changed.
Have you seen a change?
Yeah, but I'm fixing it back now because you have some little pouches. I call them kangaroos.
explain to them what you're talking about. Then.
Them little selectors who go around with a little pouch.
Yeah.
And thinking they are a selector.
Yeah.
Because you can run and jump and play 2 Mataran and 2 Mavado and 2 Munga and say, oh, I'm the man. You not nothing.
All right, tell them more. Tell them.
That's not dancehall. Because I can go in a dancehall and don't play. I don't have to play a Mataran.
Yeah.
But the girl might probably want to beat me still.
Yeah.
Because, you know, right now, me know the girl sang them. So you can squeeze in a 1 Mataran if you want. But I can go in a dancehall and me don't play my song, Movado, Munga, and none of the recent people. Yeah. I can play.
So the problem is, what's the problem?
They need to know where the dancehall is coming from. It's not coming from 2003, 2004.
Okay.
Dancehall come from, you know, it's a retro. We have retro dancehall.
And what's the solution, do you think?
Them little brother they need for go listen back some CDs. Yeah, all you little pouches, go listen to some. You can go listen to some Stone Lovers, some Mataran dances from back in the days. You can go listen to some the ones who love Clash. Mm-hmm. They are even better. Mm-hmm. You see the Clash selectors?
Yeah.
I hate to say this, but they're better than the juggling selector. Because I'm the best juggling selector there ever
was. Well, you have to know your history if you're going to be a Clash selector, right?
Yeah, but at least the Clash selector will learn history quicker because he has to listen back some old authentic dance. So he might have his own little idea how he want to cut him tune. These jugglers, they don't listen to juggling dance. They listen to mix CD and hear the latest tunes that are coming out and be like, oh, Bluetooth rhythm at, that rhythm at, power cut at.